There is one word Jason Lefty Williams still isn't used to. Can't.
People have always been like, oh, you can't do this or you can't do that. And I was just raised that if I believe I can do it, I will.
Lefty was born without a right arm, but that has not deterred him from living a normal life, which includes playing the guitar.
My dad said, hey, you know, listen to that part, you know, and if you can put them all together, you can make it sound like it does on the album. And I've been playing for as long as I can remember.
His passion for playing began at an early age while watching his dad.
We're kind of a musical family. I enjoy music a lot, and always listened to music growing up, and I had a father that played music, and I guess he kind of got me started on it, and Jason picked it up from there, and this was really all his doing.
Lefty started at age 6, strumming as best as he could, and eventually created his first prosthetic pick.
Here's actually the oldest pick that I have, and right now I'm using a brass pick. And what it is it's a piece of nylon webbing that's attached to a metal ring, and then it fits on my arm like this. And what I do is, after I get it on, I use the pick like that. So I strum and pick individual notes with this, and then I fret with my left hand.
Lefty took his picking prowess all the way to music school. He graduated from the Atlanta Music Institute and has since taken his talent to the stage.
Sometimes people come out to see me play because they heard about this one-arm guitar player, and I want to check out this one-arm guitar player.
And so day in and day out, Jason Lefty Williams continues to jam to his own childhood dream.
You know, I'm a real simple guy. I don't need a whole lot. I don't want to be rich. I don't want to be super famous. I just want to be able to play my guitar and have fun doing it. And I'm going to do that as long as I can.
Just don't tell Lefty he can't. Brooke Baldwin, CNN, Atlanta.